it's only me, Susie. And today I'd like to do Jasmine's tag from the 5th of December. Number one, what was your worst takeaway food that you've had? And the reason why. The worst I had was a McDonald's, and it was the time which I recorded actually, of when I went to, it was on our journey to Ireland to go and see David Phelps. And Safi got so ill, she really did. We think that it was most probably the lettuce that she ate. I didn't have hardly any of the lettuce, though I will say that the burger was pretty rough. It was very dry and, you know, I think the alarm bell should have gone off there and then. So yeah, that was pretty bad. Number two, name two jobs that you would not like to do for a living. I wouldn't like to be a nurse. So I don't think I'd like the idea of needles and giving needles. And also, I don't like the idea of those sort of body fluids and stuff. Couldn't do that for a living. And I don't really like the idea of working with children very much, young children, or even teenagers really. Too noisy, too stressful. Wouldn't like it. Number three, how long does it take for you to, after waking up, for you to feel happy in the morning? Well, I'm alright usually in the morning, unless I'm a bit hormonal. And even then, you know, once I've had a shower, I'm fine, so not that long really. 20 minutes, whatever. Number four, who uses good sentences that make you smile when you watch their videos? That'd have to be a couple of people. Sam Ward, she always makes me laugh. She always does. She always comes out with some funny lines. She really does. And Rob, he's closed his channel now, so I don't really see him much now, but he used to really make me chuckle, things come out with. Yeah. Number five, which YouTube friends would you take on holiday with you and explain the reason why? Well, I think that all my YouTube friends are kind of very different from each other. So you probably have to go on different holidays or do different things with them. Sam, she's a bit sort of outgoing, a little bit crazy in a nice way. And I think most probably she'd probably want to go on more of a sporty type, doing type holiday, more than sort of laying on the beach. And that would be fun. I could watch her, you know, ski down the mountain or something. That would be funny. or do a bungee or something if she was up for it. I'll be there taking the photos. Judy, my mate, both she and I are really hardcore David Phelps fans. So I would like to go over to where she lives in the United States, and if money was no object, then I'd like to follow David around on his tours that he does in America. And yeah, take in Alaska, go on the Alaska cruise with the Gaither vocal band that he's in. And also the Barn Bash, that'd be great. But yeah, I'd like to do that with Judy because she's a really great fan like I am. That'd be amazing. Yeah. As for the rest of you, I think it'd be nice if we could meet up on a Greek island somewhere, you know, not necessarily Cyprus, and have like a beach party or something, and eat great food and have great music and just, I'd like to mingle with all of you, you know, and get to know some of you guys and dance and whatever. That'd be great. We could do that until like dawn or something. That'd be great. Yeah, that'd be cool. Anyway, that's the questions done. I hope you like that, Jasmine. And I hope that I'll get some thumbs up, some comments on it. And yeah, I'll speak to you all soon. I'll probably do a little vlog in a minute. Tell you what I'm up to. Okay. Oh, I've got such an itchy nose. Take care and keep it real. Okay, bye.